There were signs beside the road like Jesus says, and relieve yourself the fast and gentle way. I was looking for an old man who lived way back in these hills, who just might have a story I could tell. Pretty soon the blacktop disappeared. I felt the car change to a lower gear. I took a drink of liquor just to chase away a chill. I was 27 miles from Olive Hill. Ahead, I saw the bridge where I turned right. A dirt road led straight up a mountainside. I pulled up to a farmhouse I thought I had seen before. An old man and his dog were at the door. They told me this old-timer knew this land. I told him, sir, I just don't understand why the kids in this state just grow up and move away and leave the land where they were born and raised. He said, son, you can't make it on this land unless you're happy working with your hand. There ain't no kids today that want to stay and work it out. They want to see the things they hear about. He said, I cleared this whole farm off myself, and I'd work it now, but time has got my help. Then staring out the window, resting in his easy chair, he told me what I'd really come to hear. That, you know, son, people used to tell their kids, now I don't want you to have to work the way I did. They don't, and some will tell you that it's a shame. But you have to think before you place the blame. I guess we must have talked a half a day till I told him that I'd best be on my way. He shook my hand and said, I'm glad I met you, Mr. Hall, but I guess there ain't no song here after all.